Hello, everyone, and welcome to your Menacing Minute, where we talk all things Iron Menace in the lead up to 2024 and beyond as we prepare for this brand new roller coaster here at Dorney Park. I'm the Public Relations and Communications Manager, Ryan Eldridge. I'll be taking you throughout this process, not only giving you construction updates, but also talking about how we got to this point, the backstory, how the steel is fabricated, and much, much more. Actually, right now, we are on the site, and there's a lot of exciting progress. Some of the things we've already talked about, we broke ground, we poured some of those concrete footers, and the first shipment of steel from B&M has arrived. Gonna give you a little look at the site right now, and you're gonna see actually where the station is starting to be built, and this ride is now coming to life. An exciting time to be here at Dorney Park. And of course, all of these updates are going to be coming to you throughout the off season as we move into those cold winter months. We're gonna give you plenty to get heated up about once again. Ryan Eldridge here for your Menacing Minute. This is just episode one. We've got plenty more headed your way.